announced this past Monday on Raw that Cesaro and Neville came up on the wrong side of a matchup against Sheamus and King Barrett, but it took a bull hammer and the referee's back turn for them to score the win.
And that bull hammer, it was the equalizer in that match. Totally just turned things around.
So Booker, you say that you're gonna, whoa, look out. Neville not there. You say that you're going for, the hawk and the beak.
Wow, look at Neville.
I'm gonna go for speed and strength. I think that's the perfect way that you said, Rich, to describe Neville and Cesaro.
I mean, King Barrett actually been talking on social media that he wants to conquer the tag team division as well.
Well, that's easier said than done.
Neville going for the Hurricane Rana, but instead caught
Mr.
Money in the Bank.
Hey, there you go.
Neville still able to dump Sheamus to the outside. Here comes King Barrett, and there he goes.
There's that speed you're talking about.
Uh-oh.
Now here comes a little of the strength.
Neville winding up.
Oh, man.
What teamwork on the part of Neville and Cesaro.
Cesaro just launched his partner. Well, now the Ascension have the attention of Cesaro and Stardust out there as well. What do you think those guys are doing out there, Booker?
You know, scouting. You know, like scouting. I said, the tag team division right now in the WWE is hot with the New Day holding the championship. Beautiful place to be.
Beautiful crossbody there by Neville and a kick out. Here comes the Swiss Superman.
Oh, nice uppercut. Here he goes.
Uppercut city.
Bang.
You big enough to pass a lick. You big enough to take one, son.
And Cesaro. Oh,
wow.
Cesaro will hand him out all day long. Look out. I see King Barrett not anxious to get in there and get his share of that. He'll watch from the outside.
Uppercut after uppercut. Another one? My God.
Wow.
I'm going to tell you, if I were
look at the athleticism from this big guy.
Oh, there's one for you, King. I was going to say, if I was Sheamus, I'd just go ahead and go down.
Cesaro section going nuts.
Yes, they are. Oh, look at, whoa. Nice move by Cesaro, and Sheamus eats that big Swiss boot.
Oh, wow. Baby.
Another uppercut on the outside.
Wow.
Cesaro really feeling it here. Look out! Man!
That was perfect right there.
He had
right
him.
On the chin.
Got him. Oh, man!
Somehow Sheamus able to get the right shoulder up.
I think you got to stay on him here, Cesaro. Don't give that big guy a chance to recuperate. Oh, baby!
Sheamus able to grab hold of the bottom rope. Thought he might have... going for the Cesaro swing, or perhaps
watch the
sharpshooter, but hold on.
We're going for the ride, guys.
Are you kidding me? Look at
Bullhammer. Referee didn't see it.
Equalizer.
No, wait, ref, wait a minute. Oh, my gosh.